Trendline popularity routing uses billions of miles of Garmin Connect ride and run data to help you find the best on- and off-road activity routes traveled by your fellow cyclists and runners. Trendline generates route options based on the profile you selected. It routes on streets, trails, sidewalks, and more. With help from you and Garmin Connect users around the world, Trendline is designed to learn from user data in order to update and improve its routing algorithms. The best part about Trendline is that it works automatically whenever you generate a round-trip course. If you'd like to plan a course on your device, get started by pressing the activity key and selecting a cycling or running activity. Keep in mind, round-trip routing is only available for regular bike and run activities. Then enter the total distance you want to travel and the direction you'd like to go. The device will automatically create up to 3 courses for you to choose from. When you're ready to start your activity and begin navigation, select Go. As you proceed, your Trendline-enabled watch will guide you along the way. It will beep as you approach each turn and show you the distance to the turn, including a map view. And every activity you log can help improve Trendline's routing algorithm. Just make sure you accurately define your runs or rides before or after they're uploaded to Garmin Connect. By doing this, you'll be helping the community improve with every activity you classify and upload. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.